it's all about setting the fastest time and finding that perfect racing line. Then do it again. And again.
I'm certainly eager to see the outcome of this event, I know. Best of luck to all our drivers.